homie named Abel Rogers, a chairman of mine, on a three-masted schooner from Twillingate Isle. I've been the world over, north, south, east, and west, but the middle of nowhere's where I likes it best. Where it's wave over wave, sea over bow, I'm as happy a man as the sea will allow. There's no other life for a sailor like me than to sail the salt sea, boys, to sail the sea. There's no other life but to sail the salt. Well, I leave my wife lonely 10 months of the year, for she built me a home and raised my children dear. She'd never come out to bid farewell to me, or ken why a sailor must sail the salt sea. Where it's wave over wave, sea over bow, I'm as happy a man as the sea will allow. There's no other life for a sailor like me than to sail the salt sea, boys, to sail the sea. There's no other life but to sail the salt sea. Ah, the work, it is hard and the hours are long, but my spirit is willing, my back, it is strong. When the work's over, the whiskey will pour, we'll dance with the girls upon some foreign shore. I've sailed the world over for decades or more, and oft times I wonder what I do it for. I don't know the answer, it's pleasure and pain, but with life to live over, I'd do it again. Where it's wave over wave, sea over bow, I'm as happy a man as the sea will allow. There's no other life for a sailor like me than to sail the salt sea, boys, to sail the sea. Where it's wave over wave, sea over bow, I'm as happy a man as the sea will allow. There's no other life for a sailor like me than to sail the salt sea, boys, to sail the sea. There's no other life but to sail the salt sea.